So for people that don't know, the silks of the ear of the corn, each silk, when it gets pollinated, when pollen falls on one silk, that also lines up with one kernel on the cob. So for every silk that gets pollinated, you get a fully developed. Apparently, there was two pieces of pollen in all the silk this year.